feel like I have been floating since Saturday night. My mind is blown, my heart is filled, and I just feel so blessed. But you know, despite the setbacks and the struggles, I never stopped believing that this moment was possible. And my family, you know, my family has been making history for generations, and they are the ones who show me that when you demand greatness from yourself, that no matter how hard something may get, that you can change the game. Because if you would have asked me a year ago, did I ever imagine that I would main event WrestleMania, that I would win the SmackDown Women's Championship? Well, I mean, I probably would have said yeah. I mean, I would have. I probably would have said yes. But that's not cockiness. That's just being unapologetically me. Because everybody has some EST within themselves. And when you find your EST, when you know that you're talented and you know that you work hard, you should never apologize for looking somebody in their face and telling them, I am the B-E-S-T. And WrestleMania, it was magic, but just know that we are just getting started creating history.
Give me love. Give me love. Aw. This is awesome.
But you know what? It's time to drop them red cups. It's time to throw them tissues away, because you need to get back to them SmackDown titles, because we only wear gold in this house.
Tell them what, fam.
Because the Street Profits and the new SmackDown Women's Champion is up, and we want the smoke!
Well, Bianca Belair mentioned Sasha Banks. We are just a couple of seconds away from joining the former SmackDown Women's Champion, but what a moment tonight for Bianca.
This is awesome. The celebration is here. This is the Bianca Belair era. She's not cocky. She's confident. When you say she's the best, it's a compliment.